My name is David Veray. I go to California Polytechnic University. I'm an electrical engineering student and also a nuclear propulsion officer candidate in the United States Navy.
My name is Milesha Greer. I'm a junior nuclear engineering major at Texas A&M University and a member of the Nuclear Propulsion Officer Candidate Program, also known as NUPOC.
The NUPOC program is a program offered by the Navy for engineering students or other calculus-based majors. They pay me to go to school and keep up my grades, and once I graduate, I'll be able to go into engineering with the Navy as a submarine officer.
I learned about this program already being a sophomore in my nuclear engineering degree program. I decided that I wanted a career that afforded more mobility, and someone suggested the nuclear propulsion program. I then contacted a Navy recruiter.
I had been searching through the other branches, the Army, Air Force, Coast Guard, but when I came across the Navy's NUPOC program, it really stood out to me. I liked the fact that I could just go to school and I don't have to worry about drills or uniforms. Just allowed me to be a student.
The Nuclear Propulsion Officer Candidate Program has a rigorous application process. There is a written application that requires several letters of recommendation. There's also a physical fitness test, and there are two technical interviews.
They kind of look up, they check on you to see your grades, they check if you're physically fit. After that, I went on a VIP tour where I got to see a submarine aircraft carrier in San Diego. And from then, I was invited to interviews in Washington, where I interviewed with two engineers and the admiral. I was definitely nervous, but it was fun and exciting, and you really felt this presence when you walked in the room. It's like, whoa, it hits you.
I was able to speak with a female surface warfare officer who's also in the same program, and that was really helpful and informative. I have three older brothers and two younger sisters. Two of my older brothers are electrical engineers, so it was kind of a given that I was going to be an engineer.
My father was in the military during Vietnam, and he was very proud to serve his country, and I kind of want to follow those same footsteps. The women in my family are very proud of me and very supportive of anything I do, and they're happy to hear when I was accepted.
Personally, I've benefited from this program in the physical fitness aspect. When you're a student, you don't realize how out of shape you are when you just sit and read for hours and hours. But having to qualify every 6 months for the physical fitness exam motivates me to go to the gym, and it actually benefits me a little bit more health-wise, mentally and physically.
We have to do physical readiness tests every 6 months. And when I did the first one, I was a little weak, and my recruiter made it the point that I should go hit the gym. So I've been in better physical shape as well.
Maintaining my GPA has become easier with the salary that the NUPOC program provides. I now have more time to study, and it requires less time at work.
A big goal in my life, regardless of the Navy, was just to finish college. I think that's very important to have a degree. And with the Navy paying me nearly $50,000, I'm able to do that, and that's a huge, huge benefit and helps me achieve my personal goal of graduating.
The Navy has helped me achieve my personal goal of staying in my career field and being able to travel, both as I work in my career and during leisure times.
I expect the Navy to keep offering me chances to better myself. Already, just being in this program, I feel like I've become a better person. And the Navy, it seems, with their ongoing training and even officer candidate school, even though they're tough, it just them giving me the opportunity allows me to become a better person, and I expect them to hold me to high standards.
In return for my service in the United States Navy, I expect to be taught leadership skills, to be given responsibility, and to have a resume that none of my peers will have once they're out of school.
If I met someone that was considering NUPOC, I would tell them there are so many benefits offered by the program. You could really sit there and try to look at the pros and cons, but the benefits offered by the Navy will outweigh it.